Our chosen book for 2021 is a book of poetry by Joy Harjo, the current U.S. Poet Laureate. An American Sunrise is a book of poems that is informed by her own tribal history and connection to the land. It's a book of poems that are full of celebration and crisis, of brokenness and healing. And we invite you, our readers along the Lakeshore and beyond, to join us in exploring these topics and themes in this new genre.